this is Diva Night Puppies. And this is August the 5th, 2017. This litter is a very fluffy litter. This is the kind of things we do with them. They don't start out with all these toys, but we kind of do one at a time, bring them out. I get boxes out here that they can climb on, boxes they can climb in. Slowly but surely, we've gotten a slide and a sit and spin. They have their teeter, they have their wobble board, they have their tunnel, and then they have their ball pit. So. They do spend, when it's good weather, they spend a lot of time going in and outside. If it's too hot, they're in here. In the morning, they're in here after they go out and do their morning potty. So, they learn how to potty outside, basically, before they leave. They're really good. They haven't peed in there. They're only 6 weeks. They haven't peed in their pen for a few days now. And I just started taking them out at about, it was about 5.5 weeks. So they're 6.5 weeks now. So in about a week's time, they pretty much quit peeing in their X-Pen. Fun with the sit and spin this morning. Anyway, just wanted to show you kind of what they do and what they have to play on. It's kind of changed through the years.